Hello everyone and welcome to the published classes. Today's topic is Indian states and their capital. So let's start.
So our first state is Andhra Pradesh. Andhra Pradesh's capital is Amravati.
Capital of Arunachal Pradesh is Itanagar. Capital of Assam is Dispur. Capital of Bihar is Patna. Capital of Chhattisgarh is Raipur. Next, 6 number state is Goa. Goa's capital is Panaji. Gujarat's capital is Gandhinagar. Haryana's capital is Chandigarh. Himachal Pradesh capital is Shimla. Jharkhand's capital is Ranchi. Karnataka's capital is Bangalore. Madhya Pradesh capital is Bhopal. Maharashtra's capital is Mumbai. Manipur's Imphal. Kerala's capital is Thiruvananthapuram. Now next state is Meghalaya. Meghalaya's capital is Shillong. Mizoram's capital is Aizol. Nagaland's capital is Kohima. Odisha's capital is Bhubaneswar. Punjab's capital is Chandigarh. Rajasthan's capital is Jaipur. Sikkim, Gangtok. Tamil Nadu's capital is Chennai. Telangana's capital is Hyderabad. Tripura's capital is Agartala. Uttar Pradesh's capital is Lucknow. Uttarakhand's capital is Dehradun in winters and Gairsand in summers. West Bengal's capital is Kolkata. See you in the next video. Till then, bye bye.